1 a.m. and it's cold in my bed. Phone starts to ring and I see her in my head. She's calling, screaming, shouting the reasons I never, never, never trusted her anyway. Just call me.